The outstanding Sean Terry-trained Legal Eagle brought the house down at a sunny Kenilworth on Saturday when clinching an emotionally charged historic third consecutive victory and his most dramatic yet in the 1.5 million rand Grade 1 Lawmorans Queen's Plate. Somewhat unfazed by the politics of the past few weeks, the dual South African Horse of the Year showed again what a true champion miler he really is when digging deep into his reserves to achieve what must be his greatest win of his career. Now unbeaten in 8 starts at a mile, Legal Eagle showed steely character in the hands of the cucumber cool Anton Marcus to take his earnings to close to 11 million rand.
Legal Eagle, he's coming forward strong into the closing stages. Marinaresco flying on the outside. Legal Eagle claims it close home.
But the larger than life and Hastin reached a goal achieved by only a handful of owners and celebrated his first Grade 1 victory. An unlikely plan come together amidst a festive blue and white sea of beautiful South African people.
Well, there may be many superlatives that'll be used for this victory, but I can only use one. It is just pure, unadulterated emotion. Anton Marcus, this is a day in a zillion.
It is, for obvious reasons. You know, the emotions are just running so high at the moment, Andrew.
Were you at any stage worried that you weren't going to get there, Anton?
You better believe it, I was. I actually discussed it with Sean prior to the race. I said, Sean, Captain America's, he's going to go out there, he's going to throw down the gauntlet, he's going to lay it down. And if we are going to win this race, we're going to win it inside the last half a furlong. I chose to half ignore him, but I was weary of him. You know, if I never got to him, I never got to him. That was the race that I was always going to ride, Andrew.
And so the full and official results of the Lawmorans Queen's Plate. First place going to the multiple Horse of the Year, Legal Eagle. Second place to Copper Force. Third to Captain America. And fourth to Sail South. Next up, at the end of the month, the Sun Met over 2,000 metres at Kenilworth Racecourse.